It's a very special occasion today, and I'm so glad that you're here. Hi, I am Brenna Stoll, helping moms make every minute count, and today we have day one of a special event that we're doing. It's 12 years and 12 days, and we're going to be telling the story of how Coach Mom got started. It's been 12 years since my book Coach Mom came out, and we are getting ready to launch the revised edition. So leading up to that, we're going to tell the story. And these lovely flowers my husband brought home, and I just had to bring these out because they are complementary colors with my blue vest. So I thought I'd just sit here and hold them right here while I talk. No, I'm kidding. I'm going to put these down. So I am so excited to share this story of the last 12 years in the next 12 days. After that, we're going to go straight into 3 days of a free webinar to offer share some of the strategies shared in the book and things like that, and then into a 99-cent ebook launch on Amazon. So wanted to just start from the very beginning and tell you I grew up in Dallas. I'm one in a set of triplets, and had a great family, great upbringing. I was never really, you might think that I'm naturally a kid person, but actually I wasn't, because I've got 7 kids. But you wouldn't really know that I never really was much of a child person. Even when I was a child, I was always like longing to sit at the adult table and listen in, you know, like whenever we had company and they had the adult table and the kid table, I always wanted to eat really fast so I could get in there and listen in on the discussion going on at the adult table. So I grew up as a teenager. I did some babysitting. My favorite babysitting actually was when the kids were old enough, I would teach them drawing lessons and do productive things with them. And that was fine for me, but I never really was just crazy about the baby stage or the toddler stage, even the preschool stage. And so I did wonder, when Chris and I got married, I wondered, okay, you know, I'm sure we want to have a family. I just wasn't sure exactly how I was going to cope through the baby and child stage. So we had been married 3 years, and I did get pregnant. And we were really, really excited, expecting our first child. I was a little nervous. I guess all moms, new moms are, I'm not sure. But I just wondered, can I do this? I hope this is an enjoyable season. I really didn't know if it was just going to be kind of like, ooh, let's get through this till we can get them older, get them grown up a little bit. But even in that baby stage, I wasn't even really sure. I knew I didn't know exactly what to do at all times, but I wasn't sure I knew about much of anything. I remember right before I was 9 months pregnant, and my due date was like the next day or something like that, and one of our family members was at the house and kind of chuckling, and I was like, what are you chuckling about? And he said, I just can't imagine you as a mom, and just kind of laughed. And I just thought, oh, this is not what I need to hear. I already feel insecure enough about this. This is not what I need to hear right now. The day before, I mean, I was literally gonna give birth the next day. And not only was I doubting myself, so were others around me. So that's kind of where we started. And then I gave birth to my first son, and I remember it so clearly when we, you know, got him all dressed in what he was going to wear, his wear home clothes or whatever little special outfit, and we put him in his car seat, and we had done the research on how to do that. And I remember when my husband came and we pulled up the car and they wheeled me out and we put him in the back seat with the seatbelt, and I literally thought, I cannot believe. I mean, literally, right when they closed the door, I looked over at Chris and I said, I can't believe they're letting us go home with him. Like, they're letting us take him. Little do they know, like, we have no clue what we're doing. And so that was the first part of my journey. I'm so excited. So it started definitely not real secure, not experienced at all. And that's the first part. So that's day one of 12 days in 12 years in 12 days. And I hope that you will listen in each day. I hope that you will share this with others. I hope that you will go to wherever you're hearing this from, I hope you'll go to the Facebook business page, Brenna Stoll Biz, and follow it. I will be sharing the stories every day from there on the next 12 days. And then we'll also be holding the 3-day free webinar that gives some of my best tips and tricks and strategies for moms. In that, everything from cutting the chaos, living with intentionality, just making the most of every minute in this season of having young children. So thank you so much for joining me, and I will see you for day two tomorrow. Blessings.